2-3.
Are you upset about that?
I'm upset about that.
Then
you should come. Let's go. Pack your bag. Get in the car.
Let's go, Nick Scott.
Nick
Scott.
Come on.
Get in the car.
You're going to regret this, bro.
Let's go. We're going.
All right. Let's go, bro.
Let's go! Let's go! So here's a story of the time my best friends and I went on a spontaneous trip to the beach, but you first have to realize why travel is important. You have to ask yourself, do you want to stack material goods or do you want to collect experiences? Do you want to have a lot of money or do you want to cross items off your bucket list? And who says you can't make money while doing that? I know what I'd choose, guys. Let's get back to the vid.
Decided to go an hour ago.
And guess what?
Trip?
Is that
where
you're
going
to go south?
No,
we're
going to Hilton. Off we go. Let's go, baby.
Turn right onto
East
Summit Street.
I wish I could keep this energy the whole of the hour.
Yeah! I'm going to hit this beach up hard.
Hi guys, so I was on my way to the gym about 1 hour ago. When I'm walking out the door, all of a sudden, my three boys are like, what are you doing? We gotta leave right now. So just like that, we're leaving. On our way to Hilton Head, South Carolina. Let's get it, boys.
Yeah!
Hold up. So we're gonna need a little background. So I went on this trip with Brent.
Not too shabby.
Nick Scott, aka Scooter. My boy Jackson.
Oh, live yellow. Music. Live I music.
And yours truly, me. Now that you know the crew, let me tell you what happened. So all week, Jackson was wanting to go somewhere super spontaneously. He kept asking us to go snowboarding, skip classes, whatever. So when the weekend feeling came rolling around on Thursday, he finally snapped and decided we had to get out of town. So he somehow convinced Brent and Nick to go with him on his little escapade. And when I was walking out, they actually convinced me to. At first, I didn't want to, but then I realized this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience to take advantage of. So we set our sights on Hilton Head and hit the road for adventure. All right, back to the vid.
Hold on, hold on.
Oh. Beautiful.
Cold, rainy.
9-1.
Have you guys ever been to Hilton Head?
Yeah.
We're going to Hilton Head right now.
All
right. We just decided an hour ago.
Let's go, boys.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the...
I may die young, but I'll never die. Sorry, I didn't do something. Oh!
How does a vending machine know the difference between a $1 bill and a $10 bill?
Oh,
like, I don't know.
All right, guys, a little update on the trip. It's officially snack time. I think we are out of the rains, so things are looking up. Let's get this bread.
First of all, I'm out of water. That's unfortunate because I was kind of thirsty. Second, Nick Scott is dating Mother Nature, but he won't tell me what she looks like, because I think she's probably a really good-looking woman, but he won't tell me, so. Jackson is driving. He's making very good time. And Cregan is, he's the hotel guy. He just got the hotel, so we're all set. And I'm just the backseat guy.
Yeah, the boys officially made it to Hilton Head. Let's go.
4:45.
We might not be able to check into our hotel until 4 p.m. today. It's 4 a.m.
It
but that's okay.
We
made it.
Dude, flip-flops. That's a move. We made it.
Yeah. So 1:30? You said 1:30.
Look at these beautiful palm trees, bro.
Yeah,
1:30.
What time is it right now? 1:50.
Think they let us check in? You think they let us check in?
Rocking in the dance hall, moving with you. Dancing in and out in the middle of June.
Okay, also we checked in at 4:30 a.m. Now we're exploring to go find the beach and hopefully watch the sunrise in a little bit.
My mama told me don't lose you, cause the best luck I had was you. I said, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back from around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I...
So y'all, we made it all the way down here. Here's the water. Fun little trips like this are the best, cause like we were literally just in the freezing cold and now here we are on the beach, like just decided and then we just drove here. Like, whew, gotta love life, baby.
Luck I had was you, and I know one thing, that I love you.